Archimedes said, give me a place to stand and I'll move the universe. Now, in terms of non-absolute thinking, there is no place to stand. Now, that really needn't be that big of an issue, unless your goal is, of course, to move the universe. What if you just want to try and cope with that bit of the universe that actually affects you? Do you really need to know anything in absolute terms? Is it really that necessary?